Thank you. Okay, our next piece, entitled Ghost Dance, relates the tragic story of the Sioux Nation of the Great Plains in the late 19th century. The Ghost Dance was part of a new religion of hope that the greatness of the Sioux Nation would return and resembled the outlawed Sun Dance of the Sioux. The rapid spread of ghost dancing among the Sioux alarmed white settlers and government agents and led to confrontation, which culminated in the massacre of nearly 400 Sioux men, women, and children on December 29, 1890 at the Battle of Wounded Knee. Ladies and gentlemen, the Albany State University Symphonic Band, under the direction of Mr. Jesse Walker, will now present Ghost Dance by Quincy Hillier.
Thank you. Thank you.